Welcome to live2college.com, best e-learning portal for IIT JEE, NEET and Foundation.
More than 70,000 medical and dental course aspirants had written the national eligibility cum entrance test in the Karnataka state, are eligible for the counseling process for allotment of seats. Those who wish to study medicine will face a tough competition, as there are only 8,595 medical seats in the 58 colleges across Karnataka state. This includes the deemed university's seats, for which counseling will be conducted by the Directorate General of Health Services. The number of dental seats is yet to be finalized by the state government. As many as 6.11 lakh candidates across the country who took the exam are eligible to apply for seats. Only domicile students are eligible for government and government quota seats, while candidates from other parts of the country are likely to apply for seats under the institutional quota seats, as well as NRI and management quota seats in private colleges. Officials have said that they would also have to segregate this list into different categories. This list of around 70,000 candidates refers to those who have taken the exam at centers in the state. We have to categorize it into domicile students and non-domicile students. Officials of the Medical Education Department, who procured the list from the Central Board of Secondary Education, submitted to the Karnataka Examination Authority, KEA, on Saturday. After calling for applications next week from all candidates, the KEA will publish a merit list. This year, the state government has also decided to ensure that 30% of the institutional quota is allotted to students from Karnataka, so that students from the state get preferences. Thank you.
If you like this video, please click the like button. If you have any questions or suggestions, please comment below. For more updates on IIT JEE or NEET exams, please subscribe to our channel to get a lot of updates. Support us by following us on Facebook and Twitter. To sharpen your skills, please try out our test series on live2college.com. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.